Hopefully we can find them.
Armed with maps and missing person flyers, nearly 100 volunteers spread out to search for Costa Cara, George. The Columbus Police Mounted Unit searched the area near the athletic facility where Cara George trained as an OSU wrestler.
Is missing.
As friends tried to get the word out, Costa Cara George is missing.
So for him to drop off the radar is very unlike him.
Friends say Cara George was upset when he left his apartment at 2 a.m. Wednesday morning.